Okay, we're gonna. Now the game has been downloaded completely, so I'm instead of streaming it through Streamlabs, I'm just gonna record it now and then edit it out a little bit and then send it to YouTube. It takes a while to download it off YouTube, that's why I prefer streaming it first over downloading it. But it's okay. So here we go. Difficulty, make it the easiest difficulty. Do it on easy. Do it on easy just to, for now. Skulls. No skulls collected. Oh, have to collect skulls on this one. Okay. And here we go.
Love you. UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC. Power cells are fried. Armor shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die. Into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. Now lift. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I sent something in you to check the diagnosis on your arm. Big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here, Ace.
Run! Nothing! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough. Close the door.
Grapple shot is a launchable hook that attaches to objects. Use it to pull yourself towards enemies and places or pick up items from a distance. Mark. A mark near the reticle indicates when it is in range. That's the RB button or whatever. Mangler, whatever Mangler is.
Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Plasma. Weapon requirement. Kinetic ammo. Refill kinetic ammo. Nice weapon. Don't push up the crossroads on gaps. I'm using my cell phone and it's getting the zebra stripes on the screen. I don't know why. I don't like that. Nothing I can do about it either. It's irritating.
problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans need it on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
Go down there, huh? What happened to my weapon I had? I kept taking the guys out with that weapon. If they let me keep it, like magically disappear, and now I don't have it anymore. I'm getting some grenades. Oh well. That was close. Thanks for that. Yeah, that was close. That was hard. Somewhere here. What is it? I'm hacking unavailable enemies nearby. What enemies? Can't hack when enemies are nearby? Well, what enemies are nearby? Oh, here we go. Hello, enemy. There's a little red truck diamond coming up. How are you doing? Gotta kill the little red diamond. Alright, now can I use that thing? This is a crazy weapon. I got zebra stripes on my screen. What the? I don't know what's wrong with my phone. I don't know why it's doing that.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. You can't. Discover the ship.
You are going to destroy this ship? With all in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Hmm. Switch grenades anyway. Anyway, I gotta go where the little yellow, that yellow thingy is. We can destroy it or what? Yeah, I guess so. Fire him up where? Where am I gonna do that? Right? Oh, there it is, right there. Yeah. Why can't I? I don't know. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm not used to this connect. I don't know when I can use it. You know. Oh, there it is.
Report. Move.
okay, I guess I don't have to kill anybody. They just, the ship's doing it for me. This way, but then they go that way and push the other way. Now, really? Seriously, Master Chief? Did you seriously? Seriously? Oh, come on. First time I die. It's falling. It's a falling death. The second time I die, it's a falling death.
Too close.
come on, really? You gotta be kidding me. No. Hoping I'll have to start all over again, that would be... You gotta be kidding me, really? Grappling hook doesn't work. I'm using the grappling hook and it doesn't even work at all. I don't understand the thing. Let's say you right bumper button and it doesn't want to work. Thank you.
direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Do it. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only
one.
We have a new mission, soldier.
What is it? What's down there?
A weapon.
A weapon? How many guns do you need? What's wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up his spot. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them.
Really? Oh, come on. I love how they have an edge right there you can fall off. Ugh.
Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Fall back.
Okay, okay.
To reach the distant ledge.
Heads up. Lots of banished craft heading your way. More reinforcements. This weapon of yours must be worth it.
Drop this up 50 times now. Grappling thing and you can just melee him.
Not
happy with me, huh? flying things. Really? Yeah, thanks, Grapple. You just killed me. Grapple thing doesn't work right sometimes. Oh, I worked way back here. Or... Yeah, beautiful, broken. I got it. Yeah.
I need to move.
Oh, ow, was that? Not wearing good, whatever that was. Give you much ammo on that switch. Oh no.
switch grenades though.
I'm not sure. Where am I going?
You?
Probably has to recharge. Ah, okay. Walking room. Run.
Ow.
do? I gotta go through all this? I'm confused. I gotta walk through all that crap? You gonna try to push me off or something? What? Gotta do Frogger here or what? Is that what we're doing?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. Something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good. My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I have parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure?
I have to physically insert the chip with the X button, okay? Alright, achievement unlocked. Together again. Support the underbelly of Zeta Halo and retrieve.
Triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time. If you knew how you were going to die, you knew how you were going to die. How would you live your life differently? How would you live your life differently?
That voice is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. It's dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, hand-paced by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming.
Up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me. These are the banished. They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, I'm wearing sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fun, by the way. There's a way to power it back up nearby.
Point at power C to activate the light. What? What are you talking about? Power C. Well, that's the bridge, but how do we power it back up?
There must be a way to power up the bridge.
Pick up all power seeds. Deliver power seed to the nearby crucible. Retrieve data.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe.
You are here because you were chosen.
Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield.
Are you ready? Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana. Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it. What happened? I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. This, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, did Banished need it? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need to loot out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
What are you guys doing?
Hey,
are you? Banished audio log. Oh. You've collected a banished audio log. Each one contains an audio file that can be played back in the database. Extra choir audio logs hold extra choir and playback. Okay.
Oh, no. The gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
Crucible, plant a power seed. Falls off. I'm guessing except where that guy was? I don't know. Power seed. Plant a power seed. Well, where is it? I don't know where power seed is. Well, where was it? Power seed. Is this it? Power seed. Oh.
This object, it's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
Yes, thank you. I figured that out. There we go.
All time, all stars, swelling, collapsing, bending, serving their longer, shorter use. Chief, stop. How is... Is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened.
And investigate.
She was carrying an enhanced shield module.
Upgrading shield.
Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike she never saw coming.
The enhanced shield core increased the amount of sustained fire your energy shields can absorb for breaking. Upgrade by installing Spartan. Upgrade by installing Spartan cores. Reach the surface. Oh, I see a little dot in the middle of your red pole. Somebody's dancing here. You guys having a little party right here? Sorry to break up your party here. Really? Oh, really?